Hey there, my name's Talia, and I just wanted to say that that was a wonderful description of how you feel, and I know you don't know me, and I haven't had a camera very long, and I won't be able to make videos that often because my camera's at my boyfriend's house, and I'm actually off this week due to my depression. But anyway, this is how I used to look. I'm fat now, but I used to be very thin, and I probably can't get this focused in right. I may be able to get it focused in. So you can see, I was very, very thin. I weighed about, oh, maybe 100 pounds in this picture. I don't know if you can see it very well or not. I look a whole lot different now. That's about the best I can do. Anyway, I struggled with eating disorder, and I still struggle with food and whatnot. But anyway, I'm obese now, what every anorexic fears. I was never labeled or diagnosed anorexic, but my family never got me any help, and what brought me out of it was I found out I was pregnant and that I had to start eating for the baby. And then when I lost the child, I became very severely depressed and started eating again. And gradually started getting heavy. My anorexia was the way I did my anorexic behavior was I purged through over-exercising and laxatives and starvation. I never could like stick my finger down my throat and make myself vomit or anything like that. But once again, I like to say I never was diagnosed by a doctor or anything like that. But moving on to what you showed us on your video. That is so much how you feel. And I just want to say thanks for putting that out there and letting everybody see that. And that's still every day how I feel. And it almost makes me want to cry. And I just wanted to let you know that that's how I feel every day. And I please excuse me for how I look. I always look really crappy on this thing. I'm really in a depressed state right now, and I'm taking a new medication, so I'm not really doing very well. So, and I just got out of the shower, so I look really like crap. But I just wanted to say thanks for letting everybody see that video, because it's so much how we feel. You know, I was 100, maybe 102 pounds in that picture that you saw. And now I'm like really fat and obese. And I wasn't happy when I was 100 pounds, and I'm not happy now. So when in God's name am I gonna be happy? I don't know the answer to that question. And I see every body part on me fat, and I know it's fat now. And then I really wasn't fat, and I saw myself as fat then too. So, what do we do? You know, I struggle every day with eating, and I don't really eat that much, but my metabolism has slowed so much where when I used to purge through exercise, I worked out 3 hours every day, and now I don't exercise, and I need to get back into it, but I just haven't done that, and I don't know what it's going to take for me to get out of this depression that I'm in. But I just wanted to give you a shout and say thanks for letting us see that. Maybe it'll help some people understand how we feel about our bodies and what we see. Because I know I see my body like that. You have a good day, and thanks for sticking that out there and letting us see that. It's very important. And maybe I'll make a new friend today. See ya. Bye.